Welcome back, everybody. Mike Lyons here in the First Alert Weather Center on the app, on the website, talking about a pretty good start to the work week on Monday. Mostly sunny skies, good wind out there, running 15, 20, even 25 miles per hour. Mostly dry, but there is a chance, albeit small, that as the wind continues, it may pick up a stray shower or two. Overall, though, as you can see, mostly clear skies. That wind continues to be the story. And we'll see those gusty winds tonight and again tomorrow. And because of that, temperatures overnight in particular, they'll be way above average. Should be in the low 60s, about 12 degrees above that for southern Palm Beach County, 68 in Port St. Lucie and 60 in Okeechobee. And then forecast highs on Tuesday, really hot inland with readings in the mid 80s on the coastline, temperatures in the low to mid range of the 80s. Now, our future track continues to suggest that we're going to get some rain. Not going to buy it completely, but with that east southeasterly flow, historically this time of year you will see a stray shower or two, so it's possible, but wouldn't count on it, and rain chances only about 20%. High temps for the next few days above average. Then as we head toward the end of the week, a cool front comes, dropping temperatures, and then a better chance of some rain for Thursday and Friday. Warm, breezy tonight. Forecast for Tuesday, warm and humid. Maybe a stray shower, temperatures in the low 80s. Boating forecast looking good. Seas are calming down in your First Alert 7-day forecast. Here we go for the rest of the week. Chance of rain just about every day.